in his style that paved the way for the changing of the flesh of another. But you know, the one thing that had to change is the bond to share in its history and tradition. So settle back and enjoy it. We pay tribute to country music combined.
Thank you. greatest stars. First on our list is a remarkable lady whose music took the world by storm. With her purest gold country sound, the one and only Miss Kitty Wells. As I sit here tonight, the jukebox playing the tune about the wild side of life. As I listen to the words you are saying, it brings memories when I was just being wild. It wasn't God who made all these angels. And you said, in the world of stars, too many times, merely missing still seeing love. And I have been the good to go wrong.
There are a lot of words I could use to describe the man who wrote and sang the next song, but only one seems to truly sum him up, the immortal Hank Williams.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like the falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Found love letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined and read every single I love you. You know, it's amazing sometimes how many songs are sung about love and broken hearts. And perhaps no one sings them better than Mr. George Jones. You see, Mr. George Jones has a style that's all his own. It's a real down-to-earth country type feeling. See my friend today, and Lord, I didn't see no tears. He was all dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling here. He's not loving her today. They placed a ring. Stop loving her today.
Now we're going to do things off a little bit too by letting his love bash off for his own Miss Patsy Cline.
After midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I don't see a weeping willow crying on the pillow. Baby, it's crying.
you. Here's a new face on the country chart, and his name is Skip Ewing. And we're pretty proud of him because he used to perform here on the very stage. Here's one of his songs.
Behind the cloudy sky.
gospel music's been around for a good long while now. And we keep it close to our hearts because it's kind of where it all began.
I'd like to introduce to you the Heart of Country Band. On bass, Scott Stacy from Richmond, Virginia. On electric guitar, Dave Beverly from Marin County, California. On drums, Butch Simmons from Seaford, Virginia. Keyboard, Harry Sharpe from Newport News, Virginia. On guitar, Lee Blasingame from Hampton, Virginia. And now our two lovely ladies, Donna Morton from Virginia Beach, Virginia. And Liz G. Penn from Madison, North Carolina.
And what would we do without our fabulous band?